Aja, you know they finish oh, wow, I know they finish oh. Hey, but wow, she's really looking fine. This is our one and only Bam Bam. Thank God she's married though. Before they will go and start dragging, had even she's single now, they'll go and start dragging. People will fake Nyash, people will fake this one. Thank God this one now is a married woman, oh, and she had the support of her husband. So you guys, welcome back to Lovely on YouTube. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing okay. So guys, you know, sometimes last week I saw something on TikTok while where somebody said this Bam Bam's new body is like not until when I saw her recent interview, a kind of documentary stuff with one Dera docu series, and she opened up about getting a Brazilian butt lift, which we know as BBL. Oh my goodness. So Bam Bam has finally gone to do her body. Oh, you don't go do her body like Niger. I say you don't go do natch. So she don't go do her own. No, finally, and she has come out to like tell people about it, to talk about the cons and the proms. Though initially, according to that interview, I think she had to like show up some clips. She reacted to, you know, seeing herself undergo that kind of thing, the surgery and everything. So because she's a married woman, like they had to check if she was pregnant. So if she was pregnant, they wouldn't have proceeded with that procedure. But because she wasn't pregnant, so they did all they had to do, okay? And she came out to say, wow, it's not as easy as people think. Oh, the pain, the bleeding, the whatever. It's fun when she mentioned that, wow, she was the Dera was like, no, you were draining, you were not bleeding. That's just she was like telling people, these are some of the things you should expect, these are some of the things you will go through, the pain. In fact, after the whole thing, there was a place she was like discussing with the nurse. She was asking the nurse, wow, is it how this thing is? The nurse was like, that's what they go through. Don't mind those girls. I said, this one now is a woman. Don't mind those women. Why I brought this thing out is that because people will drag Messieke. Messieke with a fake pom-pom. Messieke with a build this one. Blah, 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 blah. Thank God Bam Bam has now come to stop. In fact, it's not, there was what I saw. What's this YouTuber's name? She called her own Christian BBL because her channel is all about a Christian channel. I think is I don't know if she's an African or a Black American or something. Her channel is a Christian channel. She talks about this, you know, this young ladies, so this Christian, sugarcoating Christian, your babe do this, you know, you guys know those, they are about Christian things now that people love. That's what she does on her channel. So one time she got a BBL and she said she was looking for what to target because she know lots of critics, people will talk down on her, people will say. So she said, why I got a Christian BBL? Ha! When I the first day YouTube recommended Christian BBL, let me rush and go and check which one is Christian BBL. Oh, maybe I'll go and start saving money and get my own. Oh my goodness. But guys, BBL is not easy. Me, I don't think that. Yes, she came out perfectly fine. If her body is giving, if she has to, she was like telling the husband, I'm not brand new, you have to return my bride price so that I can go into a new relationship because I'm brand new. The husband was like, when she turned, the husband was like, ah, wahala, like, you guys know 38 now. They've been married for some years now with two kids. Yeah, I think they even did their matching PJ this Christmas. It was in one of my videos. So she got the support of her husband and she went ahead to do what, to get her Brazilian butt lift. Probably she reduced some fat, they did liposuction in some areas and they transferred the fat to her bum. And you know, when she came off, she said nobody would suspect that she has done anything, because when I watched that TikTok stuff, first of all, people were like commenting, she's first getting before now, she first get this one before now, so why? So probably it was just reduction of fat and she decided to like enhance that place. God, people are enhancing their body. This is not the first time I've seen people taking others through their journey of BBL. And remember when the other one came out to fake that he had the cross-dresser, or this other guy, and I can't remember his name, that acts like a lady, came out to, Jeboogie came out to say he had issues, blah, 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 all those things. Nobody knew whether it was real or not. But what I'm trying to say is that me, personally, I don't think I would want to go under in the knife if it's not related to any health issue, just like enhance my body. Ah, seriously, I don't think I want to do that because fear. So, but aside that, people should do what they want, do what they love, what they enjoy doing, if they feel they want to enhance their body. But guys, Brazilian butt lifts, yeah, it's good to, like, you know, as a woman, there are other exercises one can do. I remember one time I used to do that BBL exercise. Oh my goodness, it really, like, it really enhanced me to an extent. But I think there is one thing with the going to the gym or doing all those BBL exercises at home. If you do them at home, I think if you stop, you're not going to, like, see the results again with time if you don't continue with it. So I think it has to be a consistent thing. You really have to be doing it, like, on regular basis. All those, yeah, kickbacks, cuts, all those, lots and lots and lots of them. In fact, if you go to some of the channels, all those Brazilian people, some of these other, not Asian, some of these other countries now, hey, you see them, in fact, they do it like it's a normal routine. Their women do it like it's a normal routine, normal exercise for them, and you see them getting that tiny waist with the well-rounded stuff. So it's not like people can't achieve it with exercise, but somebody like Damilola Adegbiti, Damilola is wow. Damilola, in fact, if you see her now, when she stayed in Tinsel, and now, hey, when that saga between herself and Nino Bola Wale was, like, you know, people were like, Nino loves women that go to the gym. Even his ex-wife, they were always at the gym. So he loves women that, like, work out, go to the gym. You see them together. That means Lola's bodies, she never went under a knife. That body is just naturally enhanced. Gym, like, but can you? When they give you, like, to do 100 kickbacks in a day, only you go tire. In fact, your legs will pay you. But seriously, it works. So, but if you leave it. So, but for Bam Bam, she feels, I don't have time for all those exercises. Who wants to wake up early and start doing exercise with all the busy schedules? Let me kukuma go. And she got the support of her husband, and she's looking fine. She's, the thing really, really is really giving on her, though she has a very nice booty right from time, though. But you know, the enhancement is still okay. I'm fine. So guys, let me know what you guys think in the comment, though, because thank God now this Bam Bam is a married woman. Because any small thing, they'll be trolling Messiake. People with effect, people with the blue, this, I beg, if you have your money, that's your problem. If you have your money, you want to go and do, that's your own. But me, I say personally, I cannot come and buy myself on top of, and even it's something that they say, okay, you just need to, it's just one exercise, they'll drag you. I don't run finish. I don't pick race, enter there. But guys, seriously, but let me know what you guys think, Sha. I love her sincerity. I love her honesty. She has come to tell people, don't expect that it's all rosy, or don't expect the big things people say. This is what you face. This is what you see. This is what you... So, you guys, that's just it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I love you guys. Bye.